Good morning, classes, especially for class 71, 72, and 73 and 74. Well, I hope you okay, right? Now we want to discuss some questions. Just always follow until the end. I'm sure if you really, really listen to me and follow, you will understand even some difficult questions. Bagian anak kami, kalau merasa bahasa Inggris itu sulit, ya fokus dan bersabar aja mendengar dari awal sampai akhir ya. Kadang dari diskusi itu lebih mengerti daripada mendengarkan penjelasan-penjelasan atau menonton YouTube. Okay, we start. In every test, it is usual with text. But the problem is students are allowed to read. Please read all the text if you have a test. Teaching by discussing questions. Agnes Monica was born in Jakarta on July of the 1st, 1986. Her parents are Ricky Muljoto and Jenny Suswono, and they are 100% behind her in everything she does. Agnes Monica has only one sibling. His name is Steve Muljoto. He is about 9 years older than Agnes. Up to now, she has released a lot of albums and ever became a TV presenter. Agnes Monica continues producing more albums and acting. She becomes more famous every day. Thousands of her fans attend her concert. Agnes Monica is now studying at Pelita Harapan University. Well, even though you read by heart, even though you read softly, but I hope you can remember what you read. Okay, next we continue. Number one, who is Agnes Monica for Steve Muljoto? Just now Steve Muljoto, her sibling. Tadi Steve Muljoto itu saudara kandungnya katanya ya. So, the answer is sister A, sister. Next. Number two, how old is Agnes Monica now? Just now tadi Agnes Monica was born 1986. Kurangkan aja ya. So the answer is 34. Number three, how old is Steve Muljoto now? Tambahkan 10 tahun. Lebih tua 10 tahun kan? See, 44 years. Who is Steve Muljoto for Agnes? Tadi sibling dan Steve Muljoto itu laki-laki, brother. But younger brother or older brother? Karena lebih tua, so the answer is she older brother. Next, number 5. She becomes more famous every day. You know the meaning of famous? Jika nggak tahu secara arti, coba lihat secara bentuk. Jawabannya ada A, B, C, D. A, B sama. Tinggal C dengan D. D itu popular, unpopular. Bisa ditebak kan? Popular, unpopular. Popular, terkenal. Unpopular, tidak terkenal. Tidak terkenal sama dengan A, B tadi. Dibenci atau tidak disukai. So the answer is C. Even though you do not know the meaning, so you can guess from the form. Bisa ditebak dari bentuknya. Next, number 6. We have a dog. Blank's name is Pancho. Dog is thing, animal. Jadi enggak si, enggak he. Lihat, it, ya hampir sama. Ini kepemilikan. Ya, yeah, maka the answer is she, it. Where do you live? I live. Jika pakai nomor, jawabannya at. Jika tidak pakai nomor, jawabannya on. So the answer is this. Next. Hello, my name is Sinta Farma. I was born March. Okay, ini kalau hanya bulan dia in, tapi kalau ikut tanggal dia on. Sudah kita pelajari di preposition. Medan. It is city, big city even. Kalau kota, bahkan kota besar in. Kalau kampung, desa itu at. So the answer is on dengan in. Oh, on dengan in. She. Okay. Next. Number 9. Mrs. Maria, thanks for helping me with stuff. Orang berterima kasih. Ungkapan terima kasih ada jawaban tertentu terima kasih, gitu ya. Ya, tidak sembarangan kan? Ini sudah kita pelajari juga. So the answer is A. Next. Nah, that all artinya itu terima kasih sama-sama. You help your mother washing the dishes. Kamu membantu ibumu cuci piring. Dia katakan apa? Udah tahu jawabannya, terima kasih ya. Oke, okay, thank you dear. 11. You help your teacher clean the whiteboard. She says thank you. Kamu membantu guru dan dia membalas dengan terima kasih. Jawabanmu, oke. Okay. Jawaban terima kasih juga, maka ingat tertentu kan. Di my pleasure itu terima kasih sama-sama juga ya nak. Next, on the bus you are stepping on someone's foot. Di bis kamu memijak kaki seseorang. You say sorry. Dia mengatakan maaf. Jawabanmu selainnya apa? Ada balasan dari maaf ya kan? See, no problem. 13. What's your favorite color? Warna. Ya, nggak mungkin nggak tahu lagi warna ya. Pink. 14. What's your birth date? Itu birth, lahir. Tahu ya, tentang lahir, kelahiran atau tanggal lahir. Nggak mungkin nomor handphone, ya kan? She. And next, 15. Hello, we are 5 siblings. Our parents always take care. Di akhir kalimat atau setelah verb. So, your answer is B. Us. Okay. Next. Danny always plays. Ini plays ya, nak ya. Danny always plays football. Blablabas the horrible square. Jika dia bidang, maka in. Saturday afternoon. Nama hari. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Even, bahkan ada klasifikasinya. Saturday morning, Saturday afternoon. Itu juga tetap pakai on. So, the answer is. Oh, pilihannya nggak ada. The answer is in, on. Itu ya. Next, 17. Miss Endang usually works a half time. Kalau hanya bulan saja in. Tadi sudah terjelaskan waktu tanggal. Jika hanya bulan in, kalau ikut tanggalnya on. So the answer is A. Next, 18. The son of your uncle is. Anak dari paman itu sibling. Next, 19. A daughter of your sister-in-law is. Your, itu nggak ada in-nya nak ya. A daughter of your sister-in-law is your. Putri dari sister-in-law. Nephew atau niece? Nephew atau niece? Ingat aja, nephew P, pria P-nya. Niece perempuan ya. Next, so the answer is B. A wife of your uncle is. Ini udah gampang ya. Istri paman. The answer is D. Okay, class, I think that's enough for today. Study hard, prepare yourself for every test. Just practice, practice, and practice. If you don't understand, you can ask your teacher. And exercise make you perfect. Well, I think that's enough for today. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Especially if you support my video. You know what I mean? Subscribe, please. See you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bye.